What are some of the myths that you encountered? Obviously, your dad's like an expert, but from your perspective as someone using the product at the beginning, what were some of the myths that you've, like, you've been told all this and it's really just this one ingredient? You know, the solution and understanding skincare is quite simple because skin is skin is skin. And it's not like, I mean, I don't know, but it hasn't changed, I imagine, since the human has come into existence, but I don't know.
Absolutely not. We've had hypochlorous acid helping heal us from the inside since the very beginning of time. And so when I made that paradigm shift, was what you're talking about, from having, you know, collections of overpriced products, or from some facialist telling me this and telling me that, you know, I felt like almost cheated on in a way. Like, everybody knows everything when really, you know, if you go back to the basics, and you said it really beautifully, there is skin is skin and your body knows best. And you literally have, when this changed not only my, you know, breakouts, I call it, we kind of have a saying at our company called skin freedom. Like, you just want to feel free, like knowing that you're putting something good on your skin, knowing that you're not breaking the bank to do it, knowing that you're, you know, keeping everything very neutral and not like taking things up and down, just kind of made me feel, I guess the words, how we came back to it, was free and not feeling like I'm a subject to everybody telling me these different things. And that doesn't mean there's other skincare that's bad, because I always say we play nice with other products, but all of the why we only have two SKUs is because both of our products work for every single skin type. Because we're FDA approved, we're not a drug, so we don't have a side effect. So that's why we can't say things like cures, heals, kills, because it's backwards. You have to have a side effect to say those words. But that's kind of the cool thing about it. There's no side effects. Not one person has come back and said, this is, you know, made me break out. This has done this. And so I think that kind of made me feel really confident enough to continue to tell the world about it.